Going down right here is this tank. Is this 20
gallon?
It's dark. It is kind of dark, but right here is my lizard. This is the guy. This guy right here is known as a Sudan plated lizard, and the reason is because they have those armor plates on their scales, which resembles an armor, and that's the reason why they are called Sudan plated lizards, and they are amazing lizards in my opinion. They feed well, they're easy to care for, and they're just good. He's a little shy, so he likes to run away, but yeah, that's it.